press any button to illuminate the keypad. Then press the key switch, followed by button 1, and then the key switch again. Next, enter in a 4-6 digit personal code, followed by the key switch. Then re-enter the same 4-6 digit personal code and press the key switch. Your code is now ready to use. To program a code into any of the other 9 memory spaces, please repeat this process and press either buttons 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, or 0 instead of 1.